I have no idea how to tell this story. I don't even know how to start it. I guess I could use one of those classic story beginning sentences. It was the best of times.
One, two, three, four.
The way I figure it, everyone gets a miracle. Like, maybe you hit the Powerball jackpot. Maybe you make it to outer space or marry the Queen of England or something. Turns out, my miracle was different.
I realized you need to make a film for Rachel.
What?
It would be like her favorite thing in the entire world, and it's like the most important thing you could do.
What are we willing to do for love?
Life is a collection of moments. The idea is to have as many good ones as you can.
People will tell you what's important for you, but only you can know that.
We'll go to the movies. Something from a big American studio.
Witch Hunter.
Do I believe you have seen things no one else has seen?
Monsters.
Monsters. Are they real?
Something otherworldly.
Do you know why you're still alive?
People see what they want to see.
You seem very sure of yourself.
Surprise. Some believe it would fail.
The corruption of innocence.
This is going to sound crazy. But I think we're about to change the world.
Neverland is a dream from which you never awake. Ever had that one?
This was the start in my life.
I am not knowing how long I'm staying here, but I'm staying here for a long time. Nothing is ever for sure. And everything is always changing.
I'm really scared. That maybe we are actually what's wrong in this world.
I believe what I'm doing is good. And I believe what I'm standing up against is evil.
This is your chance.
And we'll do that together too.
Weakness! Fear! And hopelessness died. Strength, power, and courage was born. I am the same Malala. My hopes are the same.
The future isn't just something that happens. It's a brutal force with a great sense of humor that'll steamroll if you're not watching.
If your nerve deny you, go above your nerve.
Beautiful, isn't it?
How could we stray like this?
There is a lot of love out here.
Goodbye, I'm gonna learn me.
Sometimes I think you're an idiot.
Yeah, that's my aim in life.
Tell me something I can hold on to forever and never let go.
Let go.
The only thing I really want in this world
is to be the man who walks beside you. If you
loved me, life is short. And it's meant to be lived with courage, not laden with fear.
Sometimes life is not fair.
You have to decide, are your dreams bigger than your memories? Life is meant to be lived. Lived abundantly. So make your dash count. Live. Really live.
We were never the problem. We're the solution.
You can put yourself in the way of beauty.
It's so much harder than it can be.
Not just people who try to tell you what you can't do. You know what? You must never listen. If you want to paint, you can. Anything you want to do in your life, you can do.
Do you believe you can do this?
Do you believe you can do this?
Don't wait too long to be right.
I used to believe everyone gets a miracle. And I still do. So maybe we won't all win the lottery. But that doesn't mean we won't have amazing adventures, meet exceptional people, and make indelible memories. But as it turns out, the trick is, before it's too late.
The most important thing in life will always be the people in this room. Right here. Right now.